documentaries are what we had this year, and some of them were actually about COVID, but not all of them. One in particular was The Hunt for Planet B, which is about the James Webb Space Telescope and the crew that came together to put it all together.
You know, I don't watch a lot of, the news does not cover a lot of stuff coming out of NASA anymore, right, unless there's some terrible disaster or something really, really big, like a launch or a landing. So it was interesting to see a lot of that behind the scenes footage. But the highlight for me was they really tried to zero in on the scientists who are on the team and look at like their personal hobbies. Like one of them likes to race vintage cars. One of them is a beekeeper. One of them likes to go camping all the time. And their families, their relationships, like that was kind of the highlight for me, is seeing how those very human angles worked in with kind of these super brains.
Yeah.
that are putting together this massive project.
I watch a lot of YouTube, and there's a lot of science documentaries on YouTube that's talking about going to Mars or going to, you know, beyond the galaxy and things like that in the future. And most of those things that I watch are like, oh, well, this is going to happen 10 years from now. And this is going to happen 30 to 100 and so on many years now, centuries from now. Where like James Webb Space Telescope is going to happen this year.
Yes.
And that was exciting because it's telling you what you can expect to see pretty soon, you know. And if you don't know what the James Webb Space Telescope is, it's so awesome. It's like there's the Hubble, and then you have the James Webb, which is like 3,000 more, you know, you're going to see so many more things. Like we're going to see deep into the edge of space to hopefully figure out, you know, some questions people have, you know, about black holes and, you know, what does the edge of space looks like? And what's the furthest light that we can see away? And hopefully, you know, maybe we'll see some aliens. But anyway, I think it was really exciting, and it's much different. This one was much different because of the fact, like you said, that we were able to see more information about the creators and the engineers and so forth. Well, this time we saw like, there's like a love story involved, like two people that are behind it. And there's like all of these personal lives of people that developed this amazingly expensive piece of equipment that we're all going to be enjoying views from soon. So that was probably one of my favorites.
Yeah.